In the 2007 quarterfinals, Bradley's Will Franklin hit a three-pointer with 3 seconds remaining to lift Bradley over UNI. J.J. Twy tied the game with 57 seconds remaining before Franklin connected for the game winner.